Hi friends, welcome to the Fusion Paradise.
Today we are going to make a vegetable sandwich with 9 ingredients. The ingredients are bread, onion, carrot, cabbage, salt, mayonnaise, pepper, sauce, and seasoning. The seasoning is optional. We have cut the size of the bread. Next, we can grate the vegetables. We have grated the cabbage, onion, and carrot. Now, let us mix them. First, let us put cabbage. Next, let us put the onion. Next, we just put the carrot. Now let us mix them properly. Now let us add the mayonnaise. Let's just add pepper. Has sauce and mayonnaise and bread has salt. We should only put little bit of salt. We have mixed the mayonnaise and the vegetables. Now let us add the salad seasoning. This seasoning is optional. Now let us mix it. Now, let us prepare the sandwich. First, let us take 2 slices. First, we can add the ketchup. Now, let us put it in the other slice too. Now, let us put the filling. Let us cross. Now, let us move into the serving plate. The tasty and easy vegetable sandwich is ready. Children will love the sandwich very much. It is very easy and tasty. Hope you like the video and
subscribe my channel. And watch and like my videos. Thank you.